Hello everybody, it's me, Slongi from the Slongi and Stew YouTube channel. Today I'm back for another Minecraft Story Mode video, and I'm just going to sit here, I guess, and look at things.
Aha, uh-huh. There's our nether portal.
Mm-hmm, yeah. Block food dojo.
Some sort of practice space. Looks like everyone's working hard. Oh, it smells like it too.
Mm-hmm.
Impressive. Armor is pretty sweet. Not as sweet as mine, of course.
Nice one, Jesse. Very funny.
Oh, shovel planet. Nice.
Who this is? Did Adrian did mention someone named Tim? Oh, Tim.
Here lies the platform on which Tim stood to win these great games. Hope I'll be standing there soon. Hello?
Don't you hello, face meat? Wait a minute. You're the cheater that blew up my friend, Slab. And face meat doesn't rock. Cheaters, don't stand around breathing up all of face meat air.
Hey, what do you even do around here?
Face meat cracks skulls and thinks about cracking more skulls. When face meat has time, that is.
What do you know about the old builders who run this place?
Well, one, they hate being called old builders. Two, their face meets bosses. Three, they're not big on hugs.
Do you know where my friends are?
In the mines. Duh. And they're not going anywhere. Not on face meat's watch. That doesn't mean just stand there. Staring at face meat. With your face. Face meat was busy slamming mad reps at the gym and missed lunchtime. You see? So face meat's hungry. Do something about that, and face meat'll think about getting your friends out.
The kitchen. Of course, exactly. Not sure where I'm meant to be going.
Oh. Wow, everyone seems to love this Tim guy.
Beefy dude.
Oh.
I'm not entirely sure what to do here right now.
Hey, that's Lucas's journal.
You say something, Tiny, because I'm trying to read here.
Hey, where'd you get that book you're reading?
Oh, this? Fished out some respawn's inventory after he... It's got some tales of adventure, feelings, and other dumb stuff. Hey, wait a minute. You're the pipsqueak that knocked me out of my tower. Yeah, and this belonged to that little blonde buddy of yours. Let me guess. You want this back? Because I'm actually enjoying myself. There are some fascinating and thrilling tales in here, and I like to read slow to absorb it better.
Nope, never mind. I was just, I'll just keep going, huh?
Yeah, get out of here, you little nobody. And slam the immovable! I just want to get through one more chapter.
Before I see if I can attach this sign to your head. It's so nice when new contestants are in the village. It's lovely having fresh meat for us gladiators to destroy.
Would it be possible for me to have some of that bread? It's for that guy over there.
Seriously? I'm not
Well, everybody, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Goodbye.